say the wall is down. And he shot, what wall?
Which wall?
What's up, Nerlands? I'm back. In today's episode, I was invited to substitute for another singer in a gospel group. And this particular gospel group is called Donna Brown and the Gospel Pearls, or the Golden Gospel Pearls. But they perform every year in Berlin, doing a run of Christmas concerts featuring classic gospel songs and classic Christmas songs. It was a lot of fun, and it was nice to get some extra money. Yeah, okay. But one of the first events that I did with this group was an annual appearance they make at a performance organization called the Berlin Theater Club. This was interesting for me because it was really my first time at, say, a formal German event. So, like, hearing a whole lot of German all at once, it was really my first time. And it was a little overwhelming because I didn't understand a word. But it was really cool to see her, the choir leader, do the interview in German, and we went up and sang a few songs, and then that was it.
I'm on my way to a gig. I'm doing some Christmas shows with a gospel group here in Berlin called Deborah Brown and the Golden Gospel Pearls. It's a lot of fun. And I'm doing a few solos in the show.
Or is it only small notes for Americans?
It's actually because I'm here. I don't know what they are saying. Yeah.
Okay. You will be on the stage again. You are always in the church.
Yeah.
Apostle Paulus Kirche. Akazien Ecke Grunewaldstraße.
Ja.
Ab dem 28.11. gibt es dort Oh Happy Day.
Yeah.
Oh Happy Day, Harlem Gospel Act.
Yes.
You will also see me head to an event called the Singer's Corner. The event was founded by a musical theater actor and singer based in Germany, and he invites lots of other musical theater actors and actresses and musicians to come and perform at this semi-regular event. And my friend Alex told me about it and drug me along with it, and I sang a few songs that had a really beautiful encounter with a young lady who's now a dear friend of mine. Her name is Adriana Hicks. She's currently on Broadway in some play. She's been on Broadway for over a year now. And now, but I met her at this event on that night.
You can drop on a speedy car, cross the border in a blaze. I don't care how you get here, just let me in.
Yourself, love other people, and follow your dreams.